old. I am Palestinian, but I live in Saudi Arabia. Today, as two students of my class to talk about, I will talk about I will read the Torah. Read the Torah. About Ali Mutal, he is a Saudi Arabian business tycoon. He is a member of Saudi Royal Fund. And he works and he is the owner of the Kingdom Holding Group. His personal wealth is estimated to be 18 US billion. And Arabian Business Magazine ranks him as the most influential Arab in the world. Now I will talk about his early life. He is born in 7 March 1955. His parents is Mesal and Muna Asrul. Muna Asrul is from Syria and Mesal from Saudi Arabia. He is from Muna Asrul. He is Mesal's second son and he is the grandson of Saudi Arabia's founder. He is King Abdulaziz Asrul. Okay. His education. He took a bachelor's of science degree in business administration from Miller College in California in 1979. After that, he took a master of social science with honors from Syracuse University in 1985.
Where is Syracuse University?
Mm-hmm.
In America?
Yeah. Okay. Business education. He began his business career in 1979 when he finished his study. As I said, he is the owner of Kingdom Holding Co. Kingdom Holding Company works in TV channels, bank, technique and technology, hotels, real estate, construction, trade, clothing, and entertainment. That's all Kingdom Holding Co. Charitable activities. In 2002, he gave $18 million to families of Palestinians. In 9/11 attack, he gave a check $10 million to New York City. In 2004, he contributed $17 million to victims of 2004 Indian tsunami. Another charitable activities. In March 2008, he had donated $8 million to build an Islamic studies center in Cambridge University. On 8 May 2008. He gave $16 million to Edinburgh University to fund the Center of the Study of Islam in the Contemporary World. In April 2009, he donated $20 million to Harvard University, one of its 25 largest donations, and Georgetown University. Assets. He owns the 89.9 meters yacht. He cost them $500 million. He owned his several aircraft, all covered for private use. It consists of Boeing 747, Airbus 321, Hawker Siddeley 125, Airbus 838. The world's largest passenger aircraft. He's noted in 2009 in Guinness World Records, the largest private aircraft in the world. He owns more than 200 cars. It consists of Rolls Royce, Lamborghinis, Ferraris. Thank you for attention. If you have